मैं एनडीए के हमारे सम्मान्य साथी तेलुगु देशम पार्टी के नेता सम्मान्य चंद्रबाबू नायडू जी से निवेदन करूंगा कि वो भी इस प्रस्ताव का अनुमोदन करें। Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji. Honorable Union Ministers, respected NDA partners, Honorable MPs, first of all, we are congratulating all of you. We have won wonderful majority. I have seen for the election campaign. For the 3 months, Honorable PM never took any rest. Day and night, he had campaigned. Same zeal. He started and ended same spirit. In Andhra Pradesh, we had 3 meetings, public meetings, 1 big rally. It had made a huge difference for winning the elections in Andhra Pradesh. Honorable Home Minister has come. He addressed 1 meeting, very powerful meeting. It has changed the situation in a big way. I'm thanking him. Even Honorable Rajnath Singh and also Naddaji and also Gadkariji, so many leaders have come and they have addressed. It has given a confidence among people that center is with state. We are thanking all ministers. And also here today we stand at a crucial juncture in our nation's history. NDA government, under the visionary leadership of Sri Narendra Modi ji, has taken significant initiatives in the last 10 years. The country has witnessed remarkable progress and transformation. Narendra Modi ji focused and dedicated approach has transformed the nation into a global powerhouse. I am in the politics for the last 4 decades. I have seen so many leaders. I can give entire credit for Narendra Modi ji for making India proud globally. That is his biggest achievement for the country. Now, under his leadership, we have reached 5th largest economy in the world. Now, we are confident during this tenure, he is going to make India 3rd largest economy in the world. And at the same time, he is planning Vikasit Bharat Vision 2047. We are very confident under his leadership India will become either 1 or 2 globally. It is going to happen. And at the same time, Indians under his leadership globally will become number 1 globally. As on today, Indians are all everywhere, if you go anywhere in the world, highest per capita income Indians are earning. I am confident under his leadership, Indians are going to become global leaders in the near future. It is going to happen. You name public governance, corporate governance in the name of service, we are going to serve the global community that is going to happen. Under this, sir, only all of us has to keep balancing regional aspirations and national interest must run parallelly, ensuring holistic development across all strata of society. Friends, I have seen so many governments. We are a very, very inspiring time. Anything you wanted to achieve, if you visualize, it can be done. Narendra Modi ji is having a vision and also is having a zeal and also his execution is very perfect and also is executing all his policies with a true spirit. Always to have a leader, right time is a great asset for the nation. Today, India is having a right leader, right time. That is Narendra Modi. This is a very good opportunity for India. If we miss now, we will miss forever. That is where we are having wonderful opportunity. You are seeing globally today, all countries are having 1 or 2%, 3% growth rate. India is growing at the highest growth rate for the last 10 years. It will continue another 10, 20 years or 30 years, 40 years. India is having some advantages. One is information technology. We have first more advantage we have taken. Demographic dividend, that is more youngsters. It has created excellent advantage for Indians to move abroad also. For everything, in ancient times also, we had all resources. But recently, we are moving very aggressively. The reason is very clear. We are having leader. That leader is Narendra Modi. Now, I proudly propose the name of Sri Narendra Modi ji on behalf of Telugu Desam Party for the post of Prime Minister of this great nation. Through his vision of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, and Vikasit Bharat, and through the collective efforts of NDA, we can become a zero poverty nation. That is possible only Narendra Modi ji. This is a historic moment. All of you are here. Telugu Desam Party is having relations with NDA from the beginning. My leader, my party founder, great NT Ramarao garu, you are all aware. Always he was worked for the people and also he told very clearly, I don't know isms, I know only ism, that is humanism, that is NTR. That vision Narendra Modi ji is making a reality in India. We are very happy for this momentum. I thank all of you. This time we had a historic win of the election. We have won historic elections. If you see, 95% seats we have won in Andhra Pradesh. That is a big victory. I have seen so many elections. This is the first of its kind. That is the confidence people are having on NDA and all leaders. My friend Pawan Kalyan ji is here, Janasena leader. Janasena, Telugu Desam Party and also BJP, we worked together without having any reservations. Here, State President Purandeshwari also is here. All leaders, we worked very well. That is the results we got it. I am very happy to share some of my ideas with you. This is the proudest moment in my life. Thank you. Thank you very much.